Queen Elizabeth II could snub her granddaughter Princess Beatrice's wedding to millionaire Eduardo Maplimazzi if the bride-to-be decides on a wedding abroad in Italy. Queen Elizabeth II could drop attending the wedding of Princess Beatrice and Eduardo Ado Maplimazzi, it's been claimed. The couple got engaged earlier this month during a trip to the Italian village of Positano. And the Queen's granddaughter is reportedly keen on having her nuptials abroad in Italy, in honor of her fiancé's heritage. But one special person could be missing from the guest list. The 93-year-old monarch is reportedly not willing to fly abroad for a wedding. Their wedding, which is likely to take place in spring next year, will likely have to be in the UK to accommodate Beatrice's grandmother, according to royal expert Ingrid Seward. She told OK magazine, "I think in her heart Beatrice would like to be married in Italy where Ado's from, but there's no way the Queen will fly to Europe for the wedding, so it will have to be in England." M. Seward added Beatrice is more pliable than her younger sister Princess Eugenie and will feel more pressure to keep everyone happy when it comes to organizing her big day. The engagement between Ado and Beatrice was announced by Buckingham Palace last week. The two started dating last year after having been friends for years. They said of their 11-month romance in a statement, "We are extremely happy to be able to share the news of our recent engagement. We are both so excited to be embarking on this life adventure together and can't wait to actually be married. We share so many similar interests and values, and we know that this will stand us in great stead for the years ahead, full of love and happiness." The groom is a property tycoon and father of one to Christopher Wolfie Wolf, from his previous relationship with architect Dara Huang, whom he split from last year. M. Seward said the Queen won't be fazed by Princess Beatrice marrying someone with a child. Beatrice, who is ninth in line to the throne, does not need permission from the monarch to marry. Queen Elizabeth II is reportedly very fond of her granddaughter and is quite modern in her thinking, and don't mind Beatrice being a stepmother. According to M. Seward, the wedding will be traditional with a modern twist and the princess will certainly opt for a simple gown. The royal author said, "Beatrice is used to being criticized for her fashion choices and I know she gets hurt by some of the unkind remarks. Princess Beatrice wants to honor her fiancé by marrying in his home country, but the Queen won't fly to Europe," royal sources said. The royal, who is ninth in line to the throne, got engaged to Italian aristocrat Eduardo Maplimazzi, 34, during a romantic trip to the country last Thursday. Princess Beatrice, 31, would like to marry in Italy in her heart, but since Her Majesty won't fly to Europe for the wedding, she will likely opt for the family church, according to a royal expert. Ingrid Seward, a royal expert and biographer, told OK magazine, "I think in her heart Beatrice would like to be married in Italy where Ado's from, but there's no way the Queen will fly to Europe for the wedding, so it will have to be in England." Last year it was announced Queen Elizabeth II, 93, would no longer fly by aeroplane due to her old age, relying on her son Prince Charles to attend to royal visits on her behalf. The Queen, whose last flight is believed to have been in 2015 when she boarded a jet to Germany, now only travels via train. Instead, the lovebirds are more likely to wed at the family church of St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle, while Westminster Abbey has already been ruled out, claims M. Seward. She added Beatrice is more pliable than her older sister Eugenie and will want to keep everyone happy. But while St. George's Chapel seems the most plausible location for the wedding, Beatrice won't want a replica of her older sister's day, who married long-term partner Jack Brooks Bank there in October. Commenting on their whirlwind engagement after just 11 months, the couple announced, "We are both so excited to be embarking on this life adventure together and can't wait to actually be married. We share so many similar interests and values, and we know that this will stand us in great stead for the years ahead, full of love and happiness." Following the news of their engagement, announced on Eugenie's Instagram, well-wishers were quick to notice Beatrice's jaw-dropping ring. Her husband-to-be designed a 3.5-carat engagement ring by Sean Lean, estimated to have cost £100,000. The ring features a large round brilliant cut central solitaire set on a band of tapered diamond baguettes that were sourced in Botswana, a nod to cousin Prince Harry who also included Botswanian diamonds on Meghan Markle's ring. Eduardo is a property tycoon and his father, Count Alessandro Mappli Mozzi, is a former Olympic alpine skier who competed for Britain in the 1972 Winter Olympics, the BBC reported. Princess Beatrice will formally become the stepmother to Eduardo's child after their marriage. M. Seward said the Queen would not be fazed by Beatrice marrying someone who has already started a family, unlike her angst over Prince Harry tying the knot to a divorcee. It is presumed the couple will choose Eduardo's two-year-old son Christopher Wolfe, from his relationship with architect Dara Huang, which ended last year, and Prince George to be page boys.